Today I'm going to show you an experiment. We need to use a Skittle candy, and we need to use a dishes and a hot water. So first, we need to put the Skittle candy on the dishes. And then we are going to put the hot water on it. We need to wait 10 minutes. You see the candy is changing colors. Then it's turned into a rainbow color. You see my sister color is already changing colors, and me really too. Thank you.